more than that. Stonehenge is an astronomical observatory, one of the very first ever built.
Julian, I see some of these stones have fallen over. What would this place have looked like if everything was perfectly still?
What we're thinking about, Grump says, quite a good thing exactly, is this first thing in the middle of the circle,
the ground.
And then inside that is another circle, this time with a smaller bluestone, you see.
Some 60 bluestones, averaging just over 6 feet tall, were arranged in a second full circle, 75 feet across.
And then when we move further in, we get into two horseshoe shapes. And this is like this, I think, is the most.
Oh my gosh, it's so good.